You guys are gonna make me cry before I start crying in this next one. Oh my goodness. Oh gosh, so you guys are so lovely. Thank you for joining. Story. My family and I lost my mom 2.5 years ago, very, very unexpectedly. And when she was in the hospital, I've always meant to write her a song when she was alive. And so I, every time at night, I would go home and try to write this. And I only got about halfway through, so I wasn't able to actually share this song with my mom before she passed. And because of that, I had assumed that I would never, ever want to hear this piece of music again because it would be too painful. I was doing so well. But a day or two after she had passed, and in the wake of like the shock of losing her, it felt so comforting to be back at the piano and working. On this melody in particular, because something about the practice of writing these words not only brought her a little bit closer in that moment, but it felt like a way that I was able to illustrate in melody and something about her, who she was. I can't even make sense anymore. I'm like trying so hard not to cry that I literally can't have words.
We love you. Oh,
thank you. All this to say, this song is so much her. It is to honor her life. She was my manager. I don't know if a lot of people know that, but she not only was just an incredible mom, but she is why I do music. So, anyway, we're gonna try to get through this one. This one's called Mother.
Thank you.
This heart.